Hello everyone, welcome to Armour 3 Desolation. I will be calling it Desolation from now on instead of Day Zero. Day Zero is in the mod. Also, please excuse my voice. I've got a bit of a nasty cold, so hope you'll bear with me. Anyway, did just spawn in, and he's aggroed. See, they always aggro on me. Now let's see how long this takes to get up from here. Okay, that wasn't too bad. And they can punch me through this. Oh, I'm probably going to get my legs broken. There's someone in. Sounds like a LAN, UAZ. Hey man, are you friendly? I could do with a lift. I'm getting murdered by zombies here. You friendly, mate? Can I have a lift? Oh, nice one, mate. Thanks. Thanks, mate. Bellotta would be good. Thanks. I can regenerate in blood. Yeah, I know, I've just put it down to 50%. If you press Y, you can put earplugs in. Bellotta, if you wouldn't mind, the next town along. I'm going to go to the airfield. Thanks. Nice. Mate, stop a sec. Have a look in the gear. Mate, you hit the mother load. This thing's full of guns, clothes. Oh, thanks. Have you got any? I take it you used your clothes to make a bandage, because there's a ghillie suit in here. Half ghillie. Oh really? See, I think. G36 ammo. Oh yeah, that happened to me yesterday. This thing's got wheels and everything in it as well. Thanks, mate. Appreciate it. Take care. Yeah, and they're aggroing. Of course they are. Zombies hate me. Hopefully they're aggroing on my... Ooh, look. That was really good fortune running into that guy. I'm actually really well geared up. Didn't really need to come here. Mind you, can I have that, please? I often find that the ATC towers don't spawn a lot of loot on the up here. Spike. I think that might have been the sinking to the database. Which it doesn't always do, to be honest. I was on Podogorsk and the server did a restart. So I logged off, logged back on, and my Calagas stove was gone. And a few other bits and pieces. So you never know. I don't know what... Oh, really? That was a massive bounding box. Okay. Now, I'd like to find some 9mm ammo, clearly for the MP5. That would be really useful. Now, can I actually... Oh, I can put that in the backpack? Nice. So what I want to do is... Oh, okay, that won't go on it. Okay, I'll keep it anyway. Swap that back over. That's a nice bit of player interaction as well. Just put my... Sorry. Did I just hear a zombie? I was tempted to take the ghillie suit, but I thought I'd be taking the mick. You know, after his generosity. Then I'll start taking advantage. I mean, I did take two guns, but I figured there's no ammo for most of them anyway. I didn't expect to be able to put one in the backpack, actually. But I think optics with this... I don't know if it's to do with this... with his coding for the desolation, or if it's part of this mod that he's made it... Or it seems that you can get a lot more stuff in backpacks than you normally would be able to. A lot more stuff. Okay, I don't think there's anything worth looting down there. Because all it's going to be is doorsteps and industrial loot, so... I think I'd recognise that guy if I saw him again, too. Because he had, kind of... It's like he was losing his hair. His character model. So you can do a little jump, look. Just look down so you can see it. Could you? Could you do it again, please? Oh, really? You can't do it unless I'm looking forward. If I'm... That's kind of weird. Get out of the way, tree. So I don't know if I'm going to find 9mm ammo for the MP5. It'd be flaming useful if I could. Shooting. Stand over there and put him in zombies, and that might be why they're shooting. too close. This thing zooms so far. CZ. That's right, there's people who just don't look behind themselves at all. I had two guns though. There might be someone else though who heard the shooting. Lost him. Just vanished. Damn. Thought I made me jump out of my skin. Let me jump again. I don't think the thunder sounds on Armour 3 are particularly realistic. They're kind of weird. Guy gave me a lift on the server. At least I checked the video to get his name, so but he wasn't on. I didn't notice it anyway. There he is. Pikus is just connecting. That might mean he's in the lobby rather than actually in the game. A guy. I think that might be that guy. He was in dark blue top, wasn't he? Who's that chair? Is that? No, that's a guy. I'm going to say about 600. Nah, maybe 5. Just got a pistol out. This guy could come straight up the hill towards me. I better put this on direct just in case. This guy was, he left the ATC tower and I don't know where he went after that. He could have gone up towards Cherno. Oh, really, you're hungry again. I don't know if I got any food left. I haven't got any food left. This is not good. Got no drinks. Yeah, because it doesn't save when the server restarts. Your hunger and thirst don't get saved properly. I shouldn't have drank before the server restarted. This is just going to be industrial. Could have matches there, I might get lucky. Clothing. Ooh, what sort of ammo is this? Oh, okay. Actually, you know what? It's more ammo than I've got for this, so. And it's quieter. I wonder if I can fit that in my backpack. Yep. Nice, so I got two to get down. Just stood up, didn't he? Yeah. And where's my gun? Where's my... It's just emptied out his damn hands. Throat is dry. This is not good. Right, let's go and see if we can find something interesting. For me, this game isn't about killing people. It's about having a reason. If you're going to kill people, you have to have a reason. Not just, I want to kill people. If you're doing that, you might as well play Call of Duty, as far as I'm concerned. Because, like, if I see a guy... Say I was... When I was watching that guy in the ATC tower at Blotter, could have killed him. I've got a sniper rifle. Didn't even attempt it. And the reason was, because if I had... I rally, it would have been completely pointless unless I'd gone over there and got all his gear. And if he had something I want. And he didn't like he did, and it would have been... Where is that helicopter? There it is. Oh, that's a Huey. That's a player. Might get myself a Huey. And where are you going to land it, old chap? Looks like he's going to carry on. He's turning around, he's circling around, I think. I think he might head back. Deciding where to. There he is. Might head in that direction because he might land. He might land it. Quite nice to have a heli. Might be full of gear, of course, as well. Yuck, still hear it just. Yeah, I think he's landing it. So I'm going to carry on 300 degrees. Yeah. He might have gone around a bit, I don't know. Looks like an oil slick, doesn't it? Still hear it. I don't, he might be looking around for cars and camps and stuff. He might not be going to land at all. Definitely getting closer though. Looks like he's coming back. Yeah, he's changed. You can hear him change the direction. You can hear the as it gets more thrust. Now it's going away, I think. Yep. Oh well. Maybe. Yeah, look, taking all the wheels off. I'm not expecting. Pikus has just disconnected. Is that Halley again? Sounds like it's taking off. Or it's gaining speed. I think he might come in and... I think he's heading back to Beda Dam. Alright, let's have a look at this thing. All I can do is get in and ride. nothing in here. Let's see if that helicopter comes back. Crap, I was just in time. Bloody armoured Humvee. Where are you going, my friend? That's just a regular Humvee, but... Ooh. Zombies could spawn in at any second. See? No loot. Right. Where are they going? Who are they after? See it? Of course you saw it. Am I asking? Even asking you? I think they've aggroed on a vehicle. Where are they aggroed on me? Where are they gone? That's the first time I've seen zombies running along the thing like that. I didn't think they did. Now that could mean there's a vehicle down in the... Ah, okay. But they were bloody buildings. Oh, you see that one? The other one just trampolined off the dam. I think I might be in luck here. I think the Humvee might be behind the dam, and that's why the zombies were aggroing. Because they weren't aggroed on me, clearly. It's darker, darker, darker. Oh, where's it going? Is it just going on a run? No, it's not. Now, why would it do that? I think there's a vehicle near here. I think it's down there. I think it's they've parked it under the dam or something. It is odd. I could have this completely wrong. Of course. Just want to get this resolved before it gets dark. Completely dark. Yeah, they're aggroed, all right. Just heard one of them, I think. See anything on there. So why were they aggroed? No, there's nothing parked up there. I don't know. It's a bit of a mystery. There's a zombie at the bottom as well. Into pitch black, but I might wait for a while because I don't want to miss anything on the way, do I? Yeah,